Hey guys, so I'm back with a New Year's Eve tutorial this time, and I'm starting by priming my eyes with the Painterly Pot and a Sigma Precision Round P82 brush, and I'm just putting that all over my eyelids. This is gonna give me a nice smooth canvas to start working with on my eyelids. Now going in with Peach Smoothie by Makeup Geek, I'm gonna apply that all over my eyelids with the 224 by MAC. And this is gonna be like our transition shade, so you don't have to be perfect. You can, you know, pretty much put it all over your eyelids, and then we're gonna blend it out with another brush and another shadow. So here I'm using the Lorac palette. This is the summer edition. I'm going with a whiter shade and a mini brush from MAC. It's a 239 SE. And I love this brush just to apply the highlight on my brow bones. Now I know the contour kit is usually for contouring your face, but you can also use it as a shadow. This brown shadow is perfect, so I'm going in with a Sigma Tapered Blending E40 and applying that on the socket of my eyes. Now, since I went in with a lighter shade earlier, I'm taking the same E40 brush and just applying a darker shade. And this one is Java, so you're gonna go in the exact same thing, maybe just a tad bit below the first lighter brown shade that we used. Now this is my favorite NYC eyeliner. This is the best eyeliner in my opinion. The easiest to work with, the brush is super thin, which gives you such a nice flawless eyeliner. Now since we are doing the glitter eyeshadow, I do wanna do my eyeliner first, only because if I did the glitter first and then the eyeliner, it would probably look like a little hot mess. So definitely just use the eyeliner first. It makes things so much more easier. And then we'll go in with the glitter, which is here. This is the Violet Voss. And this is a gold glitter. And I'm also using a glitter adhesive from Lit Cosmetics on a flat brush. You want to apply this all over the lid, wherever you want to apply the glitter. Now, don't touch the eyeliner, obviously. That'll defeat the purpose of us placing the eyeliner. So you would just want to go above the eyeliner, and then this is a little trick, go with the brush moving upwards to not hit the eyeliner, and then just keep applying that until you get the intensity that you want. This glitter doesn't give it, the camera doesn't show off as bright as it is, but in person it just like shines like beautifully, and it's perfect glitter, gold glitter for the holidays. Now since a couple glitters might have fallen on the eyeliner, you definitely want to go back and just redefine the eyeliner a tad bit more just to give it a sharp look. Now going in with MAC Carbon, you can use any black eyeshadow as long as it's matte, and a round smudge brush. I'm applying that onto the outer corners and applying that kind of smoking it out towards my wing liner. I don't want to go in too strong too fast, because with black it'll become a hot mess. So you want to start very lightly.
Yeah, you fix your makeup just so. Guess you don't know that you're beautiful. Try on every dress that.
Here I went back with my Sigma brush and just kind of smoothened out any rough edges from the glitter and the different shadows that I use, and kind of just blend everything together, and reapplied the eyeliner a little bit more just to intensify it. And here I'm wiping off the excess just to give it a nice sharp clean edge. And of course, you can't forget your beautiful lashes for New Year's Eve. You want to definitely look extra flirty and extra extravagant. So I applied some lashes. I don't remember the number or style of these lashes.
And I ain't nobody in the world but you. spotlight's on, everybody's staring.
Now, of course, for New Year's, I wanted that extra glamour, so I put on some bottom lashes. These are House of Lashes bottom lashes, and you can place those right underneath your lashes. They're pretty hard to put on, but once you get the point, then it's a little bit more easier. Now, moving on to the lips, I'm using Redcherry Lip Liner by MAC, and I'm going to line my entire lip and kind of just fill it in a little bit longer since it is New Year's Eve. You really want a long-lasting lipstick, so definitely just apply any lip liner that you're going to use and put that all over to give you more wear time. Now, this is NYX number 513 red lipstick, and this one is a nice glossier finish, so since I wanted even more glossy, I went in with Gerard Cosmetics and applied this beautiful red tone onto the lips to give me more of a glamour. Use your concealer to sharpen any edges, and then for a little trick, I stick my finger in my mouth and kind of wipe off any excess. This will help the lipstick from sticking to your teeth. And I obviously forgot to highlight my eyes, so I went back with the Lorac, the same one that I used to highlight my brow bone is the same one I'm going to use to highlight my inner corners. And this is my finished look. I hope you guys enjoy this New Year's Eve tutorial, and hopefully you guys create it. Have a safe holiday, safe New Year's, and I will see you guys next year in my next tutorial. Happy holidays, guys. Bye. You and I, you and I, nobody in the world tonight. Ain't nobody in the world.